So in this video, I am going to show you how to set up the fingerprint lock in this device. If you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. So at the bottom side, you will get the fingerprint scanner with this device. Now I will show you how to set the fingerprint scan lock and in this device. For this, go to settings, and in this page you can see the option fingerprint face and password. Tap on it. So here you can see the option add fingerprint. Tap on it. So you can see an important message and read this one, and after that tap on the option continue. So before set the fingerprint lock, we need to set a screen lock. Okay, so if you want to use different password type, then here you can see the option use different password type, and from here you can select anyone. So simply here I am going to select the option 4 digit. So here I am going to enter the 4 digit, then again confirm this one. So now just touch the fingerprint scanner. Now you can see it is detecting my fingerprint. The scanner is detecting, you can see. Just slightly move your finger. Then again do the same process, then it will detect your fingerprint. It's very simple. Yeah, after that tap on done. Okay, now I will show you how it works. Now I am going to lock the screen. Now I am going to touch the fingerprint scanner. Now you can see it is unlocked. Again lock the screen, touch the fingerprint, you can see it is unlocked. Now I am going to again lock the screen and touch the fingerprint scanner, it is unlocked. Simply you can use that pattern lock, 4 digit password also. So here I am going to enter the 4 digit password, it is unlocked. So in this way you can set up the fingerprint lock in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe the channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.